All right, rolling.
Hi, I'm Cindy Kangas. It's time for What's the Haps for Kids and Families. The first event I have is a family special called Lucky Shamrocks taking place at Harris Nature Center in Okemos. This is March 17th at 2 p.m. It's St. Patrick's Day, and you can spend time in nature, learn about the history of the holiday, and take a guided tour in search of shamrocks. Find out more at meridian.mi.us. The next event I have is 4-H STEAM Karate Spin Club. Whew, that's a lot. Fridays through April 26th at People's Church in East Lansing. This program is for youth ages 6 through 13 interested in learning the discipline of karate and how it relates to STEAM in everyday life. Could be cool. It's free. Call 887-4581 or visit can.msu.edu for more information. Karate and STEM/STEAM. I think a lot of kids will like doing that.
So the stuff will be available at Old Town General Store, and there's the Meet the Maker on the 17th in the afternoon.
Okay.
At the Old Town General Store.
Yeah, so get over there.
Grab a beer if that's your thing.
Right now.
Go to the Old Town General Store, get some swag, and have a good time.
Yes. Yeah. This has been Cindy Kangas for Lansing Made. Thanks so much for watching.